So this is the exact way we have the paper, watercolor paper, and with the masking tape on it. So this is how we have left for it to dry.